All right, we're here once more on Football Manager, and good result last game, although overall the season has not been going very well. Still 14th and fighting for my job. The board has basically given me a month to improve results, so things need to go well. The transfer window was opened, and essentially money needs to be spent, basically. So let's spend some money. Let's find players who want to come here. Who are the best players in the world who are willing to come to Swansea? Let's have a look. In terms of all the players in the world willing to come, who is this? Lanzini. A West Ham player called Lanzini. 27 years old. Plays for Argentina. Could he be the replacement for Matty that we want? Can he play there? Would they take 2.5 million for him? See what they say. Who else? Charlie Muzonda. He is a Chelsea player. He's 24 years old. He's never played for Chelsea. Well, he's played for Chelsea 3 times. Good at dribbling. He's got good technique. He can play in the middle. Would they accept 2 million for him? Say. Let's see who else is around. Marco Stieperman, left winger. Don't want him. Ryan Fredericks. Right back. Very fast right back too, but I don't need him. Mark Navarro. It's a Watford player. Mark Gillespie, Newcastle goalkeeper. Joe Rodon, 23 years old. He's a centre back for Spurs. Don't need any centre backs. Kevin Long, Burnley right back. Afraid I don't need him. Okay, let's see who else is available. Buy caps. Who would be willing to come? Sick of Ghanaians. These are all. Don't see. John Obi Mikel. 33 years old. Playing at Stoke at the moment. Not having the best season in the world, though, is he? Youssef. Mason, I remember him. He was a right back. 39 years old. He's still playing. He's playing in Italy somewhere. Non-league football. Why doesn't he retire? Bakary Sanya. Well, he could replace. Van Damme. Because I guess I do need a centre back, but. You look pretty tasty. Look, 15. Stamina, though. Who's this Swiss player here? Striker. Playing in Uzbekistan. Wow. Pretty good, George Valdana. Pretty good stats, but very old. Victor Obina, I remember him. He was very fast back in the day. He's 33 years old now. Could do a job up front though. Playing in Qatar at the moment. They're a pretty indifferent career, to be honest, isn't he? Who's this? Thomas Nekid, heading 18. That's pretty good, you know. Nomadic striker. He could do a job, though. Check. Does he need a work permit? Looks like he's been on good form playing in the Czech. It's just. I'm putting an offer for him. Neil Taylor, Welsh left back. Argentina, Colaccini, fucking hell, he's still playing. Remember him playing for Newcastle years and years ago. Stuart Downing is still playing. For Blackburn. Saw him earlier this season, if you remember. Distinct like Giuseppe Rossi. Now Giuseppe Rossi could do a job. Played for Man U years and years ago, of course. But he scored 11 goals this season. Could be good. Who else will we find floating around? Luis Jimenez, 36 now. Got some good stats on him though. Brilliant passing, great flair. Oh, I don't know, maybe. Thomas Callas. Very pacey for a defender. Not great form in the championship though. No good. Let's just see who in the world is transfer listed, period. Anyone transfer listed, whether they want to come here or not. Dani Alves. Dani Alves is transfer listed, but he's fucking ancient. It's not Dani Alves, it's Daniel Alves. No, it is Daniel Alves. Look, the right back. Fucking brilliant, though. Look at him. See if he'd come. Jerome Boateng, the Bayern central defender. See if he'd come. I know these are wild, stupid offers, but yeah, I don't think he'd. Aaron Ramsey. Oh, that reminds me. I want. Oh, look, who wants David Luiz? David Luiz, the Brazilian centre-back. I mean, let's see. Why not? Maybe he'd come. He looks good. Let's see if I can get some of these people. They'll probably tear me down, but Olga Batsuba. Look how good he is at passing. Yeah. Yeah, I want him. Andre Gomez, Everton midfielder. I mean, there's no chance half of these people will come, but Matsu Debushi. He's a right back. I don't need a right back. Looks a bit like Froggy. Who else is around? Javi Martinez. Oh. Brilliant looking player. Also playing for Bayern. Let's just see if any of these people would even dream of coming to Swansea. Okay, let's see how that goes. Naked offer accepted. Okay. Rossi. Jimenez. Dani Alves. Not interested. Boateng. Not interested. Luiz. Not interested. Perello. Not interested. Batsuba. Not interested. Gomez. Not interested. Martinez. Not interested. As we would have expected. Just thought I'd give it a go. Just thought I'd give it a go. Who's this? Michael Hector. He'd be interested in coming. Playing for Fulham at the moment. Basically a centre back. 34 years old. Bit too old for me. George Villafana, a left back. Junior Fernandez. God, he looks good as well. Kind of have no room for him, though. Don't really have space for him. Got a lot of right wing. Got a lot of right wingers. Connor Wickham, striker. Fucking brilliant looking striker. I like the look of him. Connor Wickham, he looks good. Where is he? 27 year old striker, yeah. Also, I'm interested in the championship. I want to know why. I want to know why Jack Wilshere is playing here. I want Jack Wilshere to play for me. I try to buy Jack Wilshere. Yep. Connor Wickham I bring in. Wiltshire, not interested. I will not be talking to any stinking, filthy press. Brenner, I think, is no good. I think Brenner I can afford to sell, basically. 3.5 million, I'll let him go. What should I buy him for? Got him for free. I think he can go. It's not very good. I haven't started him much, but he's just no offers. See if we can drop the price, transfer list him, say 2.5. Set to sign. Good. Where's this work permit business? I don't like the work permit. Become unsackable. João Tavares. He's coming in. So he needs a work permit even from the EU now. Fucking Brexit. How annoying. So, I need to get him a work permit. He's arrived. He'll be deep lying playmaker in midfield. Do we just give him a work permit? I want to give him a work permit, basically. How do I do that? There must be a way to give him a work permit somewhere. Where is that information held? Work permit expired. So it is in the contract somewhere. Give me a moment. Fucking work permit. He's Portuguese, for God's sake. I mean, what does he need a work permit for? Let me just look into this. You can disable Brexit from occurring. But I don't want to disable it. This already happened. Work permits are really annoying. Yeah, they are. Yeah, they are very annoying. Just need a work permit. Okay. I just have to make them all secretly British or something. So what nationality does he need? He also becomes like Welsh. Is that right? He wouldn't need a work permit, would he, if he was Welsh? Where's that info then? There. So that, so you know, I've got like a super duper lawyer who's able to get, you know, citizenship straight away. So we shouldn't need a work permit. Register in the squad. Why can't he be registered? There's going to be a lot of Welsh passports coming in, and I got a special deal. West Ham will settle for a deal with 5.5 for him. Okay, fair enough. Amian is back. Yep. Let's get him in. Yep. No offers for Brenner. Carry on trying to log Brenner. Let's see if anybody wants him for $1 million, for example. Okay. Charlie Munduza. Okay. Munduza is very interested in coming in. Good. Okay. Graz has gone it become ill. Use the club doctor. Who else? Connor Wickham's coming in. Piatti's rejected the move. Bakary Sanya's gone. Rossi needs a work permit. Okay, he doesn't want to go. We'll keep him around. Oh, Pietti's not going. Fuck, I thought he was off. I'll offer him out again. Cardiff Alves is not coming. Oh, fucking hell. Look, all of these people are secretly Welsh, okay, so... Obertan. Work permit thing is sucks. Now this work permit business. Do all this shit again now. Ugh. Fucking hell. Who else is meant to be coming in? Better do this now then, before they fucking come. He's on the contract side. Can't believe we lost out on Aubertin because due to these stupid rules. Right, he needs a work permit. And he's been in England for years. Jimenez needs a work permit. Wait, I'm going to get him a Welsh passport. What the fuck is wrong with all this? I'll give him a Welsh passport as well. Absolutely ridiculous. Yep. Montari's out. Off. Yeah, he's off to eat. He's going to play in Egypt for Al Ahly. Joe Allen has refused to go. Bentner is off. Nicholas Bentner has left the club officially. He's gone to play in Spain in the second division. Transfer list him and put him out for 3 million. Let's just see if he'd go. Matty is see if anybody comes in. Offers have been made for, well, that's a good one. Yeah. I accept that one and I reject those two. Racing Club have come in for him in Argentina. Connor Wickham. Good target man. Played for Leeds before. Ipswich, Palace. I mean, he's a, you know, Josh Sims is cup tied. Joe Allen just point blank refusing to leave. Try one more time. Brenner is wanted. Let's try to offer him out again. This dipshit's gone to Hoffenheim. Fuck off then. Edwards has refused to go to Crystal Palace. This deal is done. He's also secretly Welsh, so we have to deal with this bullshit. We've got Charlie Mendoza. Van Damme is off to some very obscure league. The hell is that? China? He's off to China. Van Damme is off to China. Loan offer. I don't want to leave him go on loan. I want money for him. So we've got Charlie Mendoza come in from Chelsea. Van Damme has gone. Giuseppe Rossi's move has fallen down. Martins has been given a work permit. Yeah, but is that because I secretly made him Welsh? Yes. Should have done it with Rossi. Bloody hell. Oh, I suppose I could. I don't need another striker anyway. Martins, midfielder. Looks brilliant. Barilla is out with an injury for a month. Sturridge is also out. Sturridge, he played two games and then he went out, got injured for 9 weeks. Typical. Loan approach for Alan. Okay. Can I continue to try to. What about 1.5 for Brenner? Well, Lamora is going to get playing time because the other left back is ill, so. all change here at Swansea. All change. Montari was out. Bentner's gone. Van Damme's gone. Lanzini, big signing. Let's transfer this to him and offer him out for 500k. How about that? He'll definitely come now. He'll definitely go now, I think. Lanzini looks a great player. We're going to get through this game at Bournemouth and then we're going to do a stock check on where the squad is right now and how exactly we want to play, because it hasn't been working. We need to think about how we're going to play. Okay, let's do the stock check again. So we know who the keepers are. Defense is basically unchanged. Apart from Van Damme has gone. Cambango can be the fourth centre back. Really, it's Bennett and Sadiq that has been, you know, the mainstays as the centre back pairing. Now, really, this is where the interesting thing lies. We've got Sims, Pietti. Edwards has basically refused to leave. So I untransfer list him since he's refusing to go. Sims is now the left winger. Pietti, if he refuses to go again, I'll let him stay, I reckon. Then on the right side we've got Gray and Morris, basically. But now I've added, in the middle, attacking midfielders, essentially. So Lanzini can play in midfield in place of Matty, who I want gone. I want Matty to leave. Charlie Mendoza, who can play in the middle as well. Good technique. Decent vision. He can play in the middle as a playmaker. So Lanzini and Sonda are going to be taking over from Matty. And then Connor Wickham, who's got amazing strength and so on, he's a target man really, but he can, if required, play in there as well. So that's good. Then in central midfield, I've also got this new player, João Tavares, who can play as a deep-lying playmaker. And, of course, I've got Badu and Corey Smith as my defensive midfielders. Joe Allen is on his bike. And I also got in Andre Martins as a defensive midfielder, who's got phenomenal passing talent. So we are deal with all of this in a moment in terms of squad numbers and what we're going to do. Is anybody else coming in? He rejected the contract. Jimenez has a work permit situation going on, which should be granted. And he's got a work permit problem. Look at his heading. And that work permit should sort itself out when they figure out he's Welsh. See if they want him for free, basically, at this point. Although the board will probably step in. Okay, so should we probably give some squad numbers now to these players? These new players coming in. So, Andre Martins, João Tavares, Lanzini wants to be number 10. Okay, Alan is refusing to go. Okay, so Alan will not leave for love nor money. Take him off the transfer list. Giving up on trying to get rid of him. Joanna won't go. Oh, wait a minute. So let's have a look at our depth charts now then. What do they think? They think that our best left winger is still Pietti, and that our best right winger is basically Pietti again. We could bring back Lau, couldn't we? Jamal Lau. Where's he playing at the minute? Brentford. He scored 9 goals. Could bring him back too. Let's bring him back. That's like a new signing as well. So, we bring him back. And then, given our new formation, we should probably play like this. And that. Opens up Lazzini there. Martins. Yep. And Tavares as well. And Badu. So what we're going to do. I'm going to dish out some squad numbers first. Martins is going to be number 4. To replace Montari. João Tavares is going to be number 14. Lanzini's going to be number 30. He can't be number 10. Charlie Mendoza is going to be number 23. Connor Wickham will be 29 because he can't have 9. And also we'll make sure these players are registered. Don't need to register under 21s according to that, so Sims is cup tied, so he can't play. So it's going to be like just give debuts to tons of people. Let's give a debut. Let's give debuts to all sorts of characters. Joao Tavares could play in midfield. Joe Allen. Lanzini can play there. Charlie Mendoza can play on the left. Connor Wickham can start up front. Play him as an inverted winger. He would be best like that. Okay. Joao Tavares, what's his best skills? Best as a deep lying playmaker, okay. And then I also want to play Martins. And he is best as an advanced playmaker. That. So much more attacking looking lineup here. Gars is ill. And so where's my sub left back? God, can't find him. Where is he? Oi. I have lost Lamu. Where is Lamu? Lamu is missing. Huh? Where's he gone? Am I missing something? What the hell happened to him? Oh. Lamore. Yeah, where is Lamore? Oh, okay, it's because I'd hidden left-sided players. Okay, Barella is injured. So what we'll do is we'll play Sadek on the right. He can play right back. All right. Brenner is banned. Of course he is, because he got sent off. Okay. So they're playing Riquelme. Can't be that Riquelme, surely. Okay. It's Masonda on his debut for Swansea down the left flank to Martins to Lamore. To Masonda. Porteous is booked. Good tackle by Lamore. Right, Lanzini, first time seeing him. Tavares. Tavares looking good. Lamore's picked up a yellow. Sadek, right back. Disappointing. Ray. It's Sadek. Martins. To Lamore. This is Sadek. Sonder, Lamore, Porteous, right. So it's become clear to me that this offside trap is not working very well at all. Gonna have to dump it, I think. Really, Raquel May? No. Lanzini to Masonda. Martins. Tame shot. Corner. Martins to take. It is Tavares. Sonder. So after this game I'm going to drop the offside trap and drop my defence a bit deeper than they've been playing, because it hasn't been working and they keep on getting caught out all the time. Might as well play deeper with my new kind of flair players. We can slow down the tempo a bit as well, I think, because the high tempo was not being gaining results either. Slow down the team, slow down the play. Lanzini. Bennett. See, look, the offside trap beaten again. Lamour, Masonda. Back to Lamour. To Masonda. Dispossessed. I'm going to drop deeper, I'm going to play slower, I think. bring some subs, I think. So look at the acres of space behind the defence. I just think the offside trap's not working, so might as well just defend a bit deeper. Give the defenders a bit more of a chance. Get behind the ball. Tavares. Just giving the ball straight away. Just giving it away. Crap. Edwards on. Porteous to Lamore. See, look, this problem here has been caused by the offside trap not working. Need to drop deeper in defence. The entire back four have yellow cards. This is it for the FA Cup. Oh well. Jamal Lowe is back. You will not be transfer listed anymore. Well, 12 days left until Sturridge comes back. Nesed has come in, another striker. Give him a squad number. He likes to wear 15, but he's going to have to make do with 26. So we need... Jamal Lowe is not listed for loan. I want him for the first team. I want Matty to leave. I'll offer him out for loan. Ben, I won't leave. I'll offer him out for loan. Joe Allen literally won't leave. I've offered him out on loan and transfer, and he won't leave at all. Let's just accept them all. I'm going to accept them all. Jimenez is coming in. Jimenez looks fucking brilliant, by the way. Luis Jimenez will wear 28. Jamal Lowe will wear 27. Barnsley away, Blackburn Rovers away, coming up. Jimenez looks fantastic. He will be the other attacking option in midfield. And he will take the place in the squad of Matty, if I can find him. Here it is. Lot more attacking options now. Now, before we have this next game, I need to sack looms over Morcar. Yes, I know. I just need to figure out a few things here. Let's slow down the tempo. Let's just slow it down. And let's make the passing a bit shorter. Then play out our defense. Can overlap left and right, but can work the ball into the box. Lower tempo. We're just gonna chill out a little bit, and then we're gonna hold our shape. Going to drop deeper, basically, and we're going to distribute the ball to the playmakers in the middle here. Okay. Slow down the pace. Slightly different game here. Then gonna stop using the offside trap, and we're gonna drop to a standard defensive line. Okay, and we're gonna ape that across the board here. No more offside trap. And we're gonna stop playing this insane, because I've got different styles of players now. We're not playing with we're no longer playing with Montari. We're playing with kind of more passing style players now, so going to be playing more like this now. Okay. And even the same with this standard defensive line. No more offside trap. Hold shape and regroup. Throw it long to the playmakers. And lower tempo of game. Shorter game. Let's see if we can make all of this work. So it's going to be a different style of play with different style of players. New system. Okay. Jamal Lowe ready to come in. Daniel Thomas Neked is let's just have a look at our depth chart here now. Great. good target man. Okay, so I'll bring in Naked. Target man. Who else have we got? Jimenez. Lowe is back. Matty can be dropped. Josh Sims is in. Josh Sims can start on the left as an out-and-out winger. Sims and Gray, Lanzini down the middle. Let's have a look at Jimenez a minute. Actually even better as a advanced. Yep. I'll play him like that. Jimenez got fantastic ability, doesn't he? Might even start him. Give Jimenez a start here. Okay. Lanzini, Lowe, Moreno all ready to come on. Morris. Wealth of talent here. Charlie Mendoza. Okay, Garza. The left back, where he's come back. Amin is ready to come back. Thank God. Sadiq. Pretty good. Pretty good indeed. Pietti is finally off. He's agreed to go. Thank God for 3 million. Pietti has finally been sold. He's agreed to go. Which means that Lowe could be number 11 if he wanted to be. Yeah, let's make Lowe number 11. Now these two next two games are crucial. Whole new way of playing. Yeah, Rio Campbell can go. And what we'll do is have a look at the set pieces now. Oh, sorry, Jimenez. Jimenez. Lanzini after that. And how are we doing on the old penalty front? Okay. Good to see first choice defences back. Much slower game. See how this goes. Corner. Ray, hang on, hit on the counter. Oh, it's Gray, he's going all the way. Oh, what a goal! What a goal by Andre Gray. What a goal, that was one of the goals of the season. He's been a tremendous player. He's been good all season. He's been good. I think they're better playing a deeper defence, these guys. You can already see it's better for the shape of the team. Less of a hard working. It's Gray again. Sims. Martins. To Sims. Garza. Tavares. Naked. Jimenez to Gray. Jimenez. He's having a decent game. Tavares. Jimenez. Gray. Tavares. Neckered. It's Garza to Martins. Tavares. Pointing. Bennett, Tavares, naked, hits it out to Sims, it's a quiet game. Sims. Gray. Oh, nice burst of pace by Gray. Can't beat the centre back. We need some changes here. Amian to Martins. Morris. Amian. Hit the post. Amian to Morris. Amian. It's a penalty. Free kick. Bennett. Sadek. Pulling up. Martins to Tavares, to Gray, to Lazzini. It's Morris. Strange, no, I don't remember the second goal scored by Lowe. I missed that goal. When did that goal happen? Seem to have completely missed a goal that happened. Amian. Lanzini. Bennett. Tavares. I'd quite like to it's a good win. But I completely missed the goal by Lowe, and I'd quite like to see it. I just want to watch the goals, but it... Just missed the goal by Lowe. There was a screamer by Gray. When did Lowe score? A phantom goal. I don't even remember when he scored. Weird. Never seen that happen before. See what the trucks have been saying in the social media. 51%. It's still got 50% of the fans on side. Campbell's off to Reading. What's this? Space Investigator. Yeah, just play him as normal wing up. Okay. Okay, next match, Blackburn away. How long have we been going for here? Okay, final game, I think. Brenner is off to Metz on loan, and Matty is off to some Italian club, no, some Chilean club. Till the end of the season. Brenner is off. Matty is off. Last game then before we wrap it up. The hell is that? Bennett. To Sadiq. To Martins. Terrible pass. Should have caught that, really, Raphael. Corner. Jimenez to take. It's low. Scored a phantom goal. Gray. This system seems to suit the players a lot better in the high pressing style. This is low. Amian. Oh shit. So this is a mess up for by Amian. Raphael helped him out. Lapse in concentration from Amiens. Rothwell causing problems. Garza gets clearance in. Bennett to Amian. Gray. Jimenez. Bennett. Bennett. Tavares. Gray. Tackled. Jimenez out to Gray. Swansea looking to hit Blackburn on the break now. Gray blistering pace down the right flank. Can he get a cross in? No. Yeah, I think Amiens should mark Rothwell, if I can ever click it. Great defending there. Bring in Josh Sims and Lanzini. Lanzini with a free kick. That's a goal. Andre Martins. First ever goal for Swansea. Nice free kick from Lanzini. Good defending. Sedic. This is Martins. Lost the ball. Oh. Bad lapse by Martins. Right in by Moreno. Let's see the end of this first. Okay, it's a goal kick. Shore up this midfield a little bit. Garza with throwing. It's Joe Allen to Smith. Lanzini to Garza. Moreno should score that. Still, Amian. Found Sims, Moreno. Blackburn have scored. Own goal by Joe Allen. Fuck's sake. Allen scored a own goal off a corner. another corner. Good clearance by Garza. Good defender by Bennett. Sims. It's Joe Allen to Gray. So, tackle by Douglas. Good tackle by Smith. Sims. Oh, beautiful pass. Banzini. Andre Gray. Naked. Andre Gray. Lanzini now. Just missed everybody. Garza, fantastic cover. Blackburn are a very good side, I have to say. Sims to Gray. Disappointing to lose this game. Bennett. Sims. Last chance. corner kick. That's all she wrote. It's final whistle. Well, haven't been sacked yet. Just interested, Tavares is this one. Okay, but and Andre Martins is this one. Can play as a deep line playmaker too, of course. Okay. All right, I think that'll do, folks, for today. See you next time.